definitely ticked off a huge tick off my childhood bucket list. I never thought in a million years that I would play such an iconic character who, you know, we all grow up with our favorite Disney characters, and Jasmine was one of my most favorites. And to be part of such a loving family, it's very rare when you go on set and literally everyone on the cast and crew are so welcoming, so kind, so giving, and you just have a laugh with each other. And even though the show now has come to an end, what amazes me is that, well, A, the friendships that we've made, but also the fandom just transcends from the show. And I have a feeling like 20 years later from now, you do a convention, they will come back and you will reminisce as if it was yesterday when I was flying on a magic carpet with lovely Joanna Garcia, you know, on a green screen, you know, background. And it just feels like yesterday, those moments, and so many special moments on a show like this. It was such an honor to play Jasmine. And there was a bit of pressure too, because I wanted to make sure that the version and interpretation of Jasmine that I gave in Once Upon a Time would make the fandom happy, and so that they would be satisfied. We all grow up with these Disney characters who we love and adore, and we all have our own interpretation and idea of what each of these characters should be like. So for me, it was trying, there wasn't a minute that went by. I was like, oh my gosh, I hope they like the version that we're presenting. One of the things I love about Once Upon a Time is that it is a show that takes these iconic characters and places them in everyday life situations and how they cope with that. And it's so fascinating because I feel it makes them more accessible, more relatable to all of us in general, you know? And I wanted to make sure that Jasmine, especially in today's day and age, we live in such a split world. And it's trying to find unity within our differences, respecting each other's differences. I wanted Jasmine to have a strong voice because it was important for me that she led by example and made a good impression, especially on young girls and boys, that she is a princess, she does have obligation, but she has a big heart, and that she cares so much about the greater good. And it does involve sacrifice, but it also, she can't be afraid to be who she is. And that she has to love herself, embrace who she is, and be proud of who she is. But at the same time, she is human and has every day and feels just like all of us, you know, in everyday situations. And one thing growing up for me is when I was a little girl seeing Princess Diana, you know, she was a people's princess. And I wanted Jasmine very much to be the people's princess as well. So I hope I achieved that. And just to hear the fans coming and telling me how much they loved the strength that Jasmine had. Just, you know, she's sassy. She's a bit fierce. She's a bit, you know, she's got a bit of a tomboyness in her. But I just love those elements that they celebrated in her.